EA Games.
Challenge everything.
We are...
Planning a crash? Hit boost, genius! It is still me, Stryker, on Crash FM. I have a tip for you to succeed on the Riviera streets. If you want to cause chaos, just hit something! Counting down to carnage. Vineyard Crash Junction, available now. There's a wine party going on. Want to be my Winter City eye in the sky? All right, try and launch your car upwards to get some cool airborne action. It's about causing as much damage as possible. Smash into the crash junction, grab whatever pickups you can, and watch the greatest crashing chain reaction ever. You want to be my Winter City? Crash FM here. Take one insane burner. What's up, you guys? I am Strike. Take one insane burn. Take one insane burner. I just picked up the latest Vineyard stats from Burnout. Time to get tangled and mangled in the vineyard. Crash FM back again, and if you're new to the Vineyard Roads, be sure to exit those corners as fast as you can. You should never miss an opportunity to grab some air. For all the latest in circuit news, stay with Crash FM. Now it's you versus the clock. Who's gonna win? back to Crash FM. It's just great to be back here in Europe.
The fresh smell of coffee, the chirping of the birds,
and the pounding sound of vegan rock music. It's the perfect match to the rhythm of the burnout racing circuit. All rise. Hey racers, the marketplace along the Green Iron Bridge offers three route choices for the racers, but you gotta remember that one or more may be against oncoming traffic. Keep them peeled and stay with Crash FM for all your updates. Single race, you and five others, quickest to the finish wins. Just what I like, nice and simple. Crash FM, and it's a damn frosty day out here in Winter City. Plenty of ice to get sliding around. Make sure you use it now, and remember, take no prisoners. right, listen up. Six racers are required ASAP for a low-down, dirty fight to the finish line. Any takers? Once again, this is Crash FM, home of the famous, or should that be, infamous 270-degree drifting delight. This is Winter City for all your racing info. Stay with Crash FM. Drifting and skidding on ice? Answer? Nothing. Get to it and make sure you stay with Crash FM for all your life. We'll be right back. All right, takedown transmission coming at you. Listen up. Have you seen the size of the gateway at Vineyard? In the past, only the rich were allowed entry. The poor were thrown to one side. Can history repeat itself? All right, here's a scoop for you. The municipal authorities have decorated the riverfront mile. They've installed a number of hard standings in the middle of the road. Very cool and just perfect for taking down a rival racer. Get to it if you dare. That was a public service announcement brought to you by Crush FM. An ancient racing proverb, it's better to burn out than to fade away. FM, and apparently, only the beautiful are on the streets today. The cars are exquisitely styled, the road is decorated. We'll be right back. You're back with Crash FM. Want to know what happens when a car goes over the edge of a cliff? So do I. Let's hope we find out today. I'm Stryker on Crash FM. What crazy mother thought this game up? Six rivals thrashing through traffic-packed streets, slamming each other to steal boost, trying to take down their rival racers to be first across the line. Dude! Get into trouble on the north side of the Autobahn. There's an awesome little escape route through the gas station. Stay straight through it, though. You really don't want to explain the mess you can get yourself into. This mountain air is good, and I hear the altitude is doing wonders for lap times. Just remember, the dizziness isn't just caused by a lack of oxygen. It's caused by a significant number of 360s brought on by a boost slam. Check your sixes, people, and check back for more on Crash FM.
man.
You're back with Crash FM. The valley floor looks like a junkyard. I've never seen so many beautiful cars stacked in one place. Great work, everyone. Keep them coming. Isn't just a super fast racing heaven. It links our Alpine city to the coast. This means big traffic. Watch out for shed loads, but use them to your advantage. You know how. This is Stryker on Crash FM. Back with Crash FM, and our lovely little sponsor said we can't use their corporate yacht in the harbor. Stupid suits. So burners, for me, I beg of you, see if you can torpedo it with a taxi. We got everything you need right here on Crash FM. It's everyone alive.